Today I'm going to do two swirl pours, or three pours. And this time I'm using the Metticone. And one I will try to really stretch out, and one not so much. So let's see what we will get. I'm using turquoise, a purple, that's one I mixed myself with magenta and blue, magenta, Prussian blue, and yellow. Okay, I will put them aside. Oh, and of course I will use black and white. So I'm going to fill the cup now. I'm starting with white. Then the Prussian blue, and all the colors have the Metticone in it. All the colors except the black and the white. And the magenta. Ooh, that cup looks nice. Grass, yellow, black, and purple. Okay, first I will pour a little white here, and now I'm going to do the swirl pour. I like these colors. Okay, that was one. Now I'm going to tilt it. I'm losing a lot of my purple this way. This one I really want to stretch out as far as I can. So I'm just going to tilt it round and round. I'm sorry that I lost so much purple. Make sure that the other one will have purple. Okay. Well, there's not a lot of movement in the paint anymore. Yeah, I do like the way it looks. Just a minute, I have to go wash my hands and then I will torch it. Where's my torch here? Well, I do kind of like the way it looks, but I don't like that I lost all of that purple. There are the cells popping up. This is really different than the previous three pours I did. But I do like it. I just have to cover the sides. I do think this is a good color choice together. Okay, I will switch my canvases. And now I will fill up the next cup. I will start with white again. And then with the magenta. Purple. Russian blue, a little bit of black, turquoise, the yellow. And the Prussian blue. Okay, now I will first also pour a little bit white in the middle. And I'm going to start to do the swirl pool. That's the greatest about acrylic pouring, although you use the same colors, it will always come out different. This one I will tilt around a little bit, but not too much. The turquoise is really, how do you mean that? How do you say that? Prominent. I'm trying to keep as much that it will stay a tree ring. Let me see. Go the other way around. I don't want to stretch it that much. Maybe I should have used more paint. Okay, I'm going to fill up the sides. I will just, can you see it? I will just make a small mix. Magenta, purple, and the Prussian blue. So I will use that for the corners. Give it a little stir. This wasn't exactly what I was going to do, but well, that's always. Just help it with my fingers. Okay, well, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to tilt it in a circle. Torch again. I like it that it were the same colors and it still came out really, really different. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you liked it. I will shut my camera down and I will show you a close-up. If you liked it, please subscribe and don't forget to give a thumb up. Okay, thank you.
Here's
bye-bye.
Here's the close-up coming. Let's go to the first one. This was the first one. And remember, I used all the same colors. You see, when you use the Metticone, it really turns out different with a tripore than when you don't use the Metticone. It's different, but I like it. And I like all these colors together. Okay, I will make some close-up photos for you after the video. Oh, and I will show you one I did this morning. This was with black, orange, and red, pink, purple, and silver. I didn't know what to think about this one, so I didn't film it. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye-bye.